Tumblr is so awful. You have all these people making up obviously fake stories for attention, and no one pays any mind to the real heroes like me who beat up a volcano.
Why is nobody talking about this?
I'm crying because my friend just pointed out that this werewolf has a daughter with the red hood. Fire emblem, you cheeky little scoundrels, you.
Someone, do you mind if I say something off topic? Me and ADHD gremlin. I've never been on topic in my life. Please, continue.
Take your anxiety meds with Red Bull to create... The hot new emotion teens are raving about.
So fast.
It feels incredibly bad.
But wouldn't they just cancel each other out?
No. They are both working so very much, and I cannot stop it. Any outfit is unisex if it's bizarre enough. Leave people too confused to question your gender.
You can't just leave this in the tags, Goad.
Yoink is the opposite of yeet.
But it's just as fast.
The Lord yeeteth. And the Lord yoinketh away.
Well, there's my eulogy sorted. Went out for a Chinese meal with my family last night. At the end of the night, I was looking through the bill and found this. It's worth mentioning at this point, I told the staff I have a severe seafood allergy.
No fucking shrimp or he died.
Now this is what I call responsible restaurant service. Well done.
Dropped a small potato and started crying. How's everyone else doing tonight?
I'm on floor.
Putting Hamilton on shovel is risky. Because a soft song like Dear Theodosia will end... And suddenly there's deafening gunshot,
and you'll jump and be all lead till you yield!
Much like the phoenix, a new dad shall rise from the sawdust reborn.
Writing prompt. You have the ability to freeze time and explore the world while it's frozen. As far as you know, no one else has this power. One day, while you're wandering through your frozen school, you notice that someone is following you.
Yeah, it's called a shadow.
You think you're clever, huh? Fuck you!
God, you made writing prompt cry. My brain is sad because I missed my girlfriend. But I don't have a girlfriend. I never dated anyone, and I'm almost crying. Hello?
It's called yearning.
Oh. Go, my son, Balsamic Vinegar Jr. Watch him turn into a supervillain.
This implies that your name is Balsamic Vinegar.
The law allows me to be whoever I damn please.
Why do you both sound like Dragon Ball Z villains, then?
After a freak accident at the Bible warehouse, the only surviving record of Christianity... is Neon Genesis Evangelion.
God damn it, Jesus! Get in the fucking robot!